What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Mario Kart!
Hey!
We are back as Wave 5, baby! 8 new courses, more fun, more bullshit! Alright, so we said we're getting rid of the, ink.
Yeah, that's gonna be annoying.
Alright, and, you wanna plant?
Yep, that's gonna be.
Okay, everything else is fine?
Yeah, okay, everything else is rain, except the coin, but.
Alright, so, like I said, we have two new courses. Yeah, there we go. Two new courses. The, cups. The Feather Cup and Cherry Cup. We're gonna, which one do you want to do first?
We're doing this one together.
Alright.
Just cause squeaky clean thing. I think you got shrunk down, you're racing through somebody's best bathroom, kitchen. It's all that stuff. Twisted metal days.
Oh, the giant bedroom.
Yeah.
I remember that.
Yeah.
You know, I feel like there's something disrespectful about racing through ancient rooms. I'm still going through
it. Good thing it's not the actual room. So we can go left to right.
No, but he's still on me.
I got blue shirt.
Yeah, way down to the high jump.
Yeah. I dropped it off my head. You're cracking.
Now we're on the same screen. I realize, like, if you had done it, like, if that was me, we got this. We got this.
Poor Iggy. Oh, thank boy.
Yeah, he not only got last on our team, he also got last overall, which is embarrassing. If he had gotten at least 1.0, that would have been better.
To be fair, we're going really fast, and the map is very narrow. Basically, then.
I kind of want to watch see if RT plays this course, just because of his cadence. Although, at some point, he has to be a crazy top.
Give
you a second. No, it's crap.
that could have been a bad idea, Jack. But I had a green shell out when the Goombas on a floaty.
Oh, it's
kind of
backwards.
So instead of going to touch this by you.
That's the second I thought, oh.
Oh yeah, you can dodge that. Fire!
Himself up. So did Roy, actually. Good for him. They're not gonna make a difference. I feel kind of bad for the NPCs at this point.
I don't. We're playing on a blind map.
I know, but still. Like, we're not playing at... Like, we're playing at 100cc. I feel like they should be putting up more... Oh, yeah, I definitely know. I feel like they should be putting up more of a fight.
Okay, then turn it on to super hard. I'm 150cc.
Who do you think I am? Who do you think I am? The drip king? What the? I thought they were all like... I expected they were like... Apples. Oh, Mario's again.
Okay, I took out a card.
Oh, did you go on the...
Try to, but...
I don't think that's gonna happen.
It was, I just...
Oh, please. It's just a giant bomb.
Yeah, don't go on the man. It doesn't have to be a TV yet. Unless you do the outfit. Just up the day.
Waluigi are actually doing great for the blue team. Not gonna make a difference. Unless they get all, like, the top six positions.
In the next two races, they'll only be tied.
Last race. Because this is the last one.
Really?
Yeah.
Because you had Sansa Athens. What was the second one?
The second one was the...
Oh, yeah, the two, yeah.
Yeah.
better going down the drain. Just on the left side.
Aha! Wedge show taking off.
Ow. Hoping that this is not here, I feel like going all the way over the long way, that'd be good if you avoid that, but I'm gonna go back and hit you. Oh no!
Wait, at least you landed on the platform.
Yeah, but then, I was like, okay.
Are we wasting hours? No, he fucking was teleported. Like, should I get a teleport? And then suddenly I'm gonna hurt. I throw a fucking shenanigan.
I'm the only one lady guy to get you the bomb. Okay, so. Then you fell off the edge.
I call fucking shenanigans on that one. Like, legitimately fucking shenanigans.
I don't know, they were right behind you,
they
so.
Sure as hell weren't. Either way.
Well, again, all these turns are pretty bad at high speeds.
Whatever.
Something. Koopa Kate.
Yeah, LA something laps. Los Angeles laps or something.
Bring it on!
There can be only one! Yeah, well, okay.
Fuck. Hey Toad, come here! Come here, Toad! Like that!
Did you say that joke
for me? To be fair, you were literally the
you
only
say
one.
That joke for me, dude.
Alexa?
You should have used it on any of my teams. You're like, no.
You were the only one ahead of me!
Unless I hit you.
The only ones ahead of me were you.
That's petty.
Hey, in my defense, the only ones ahead of me were you and one of the people on my team.
Yeah, but I didn't save mine for you.
Well, wouldn't you want me to wait for one of the other teams to pass me before shooting it? Very small, but at the same time. Yeah, I saw that one coming. I'm going to go now. I don't know what, but I can't see if they start thinking or something. You remember Godzilla versus Ghidorah? Especially all the monsters are eventually waking up. Especially you see if someone with spider legs or whatever. It just basically, you just see the cup racing through it while the legs are wrapped all around them.
I got hit by lightning, blue shell, everything. Alright, let's see. Oh, okay. Close. Wow, this video ain't nearly as long as I thought it was going to be. We haven't even hit 20 minutes yet.
God damn.
I mean, that's good. Not just to get out.
In a half an hour, yeah.
I think the other times, like, it took so long because we have a... The last time we did it was like an angle. I don't know why, I feel like we're waiting on.
Oh, you totally didn't do that. Or I go off road because whatever. Yeah, no, I don't have to. Yeah, I can't even see. Oh my god, that just wore off too fast.
Wait, you had a super thing?
Yeah, I'm wrong. Oh, why are you
doing? Oh.
Yes. it's fair. You got lightning and then
I thought that was. Oh.
Yeah, you got the win. You got the easy lead.
Not really. Look how low most of my team is.
No matter. You're gonna have a 5-10 point gap.
Nope. You're still. I closed the gap by 2 points.
Really?
Apparently. Like I said, most of my team was in the bottom row, dude.
Back in the last episode, that was literally a bottom brawl.
Oh, yeah, that was a fucking slow step.
Oh, no. Okay. Oh, yeah, I remember this one.
Oh, yeah!
I remember this one. I died.
This is the one where I don't know, first time I ever played this, like, you go down, like, fucking cave or, like, water, right? I mean, like, we're going to white water, why? Because I was like, can't say rapid, because they're not fast.
White water boating. Submarine. Is that actually, no? Alright, bitch, get back here. Come here. Come here. Come here. What product? I said, come here,
Nick.
Boop. Yes. Well, to be fair. Oh, goddamn.
Okay, that was like
this one. Oh. Dude, you
played
it
and it. Yeah, I legitimately do it.
Yeah, because I got hit with the lightning and that's kind of close to the seven.
Hey, that was a good one.
Oh, come on!
Oh, God, I thought that was going to be.
And of course, I got it out of my
head. It's still laughing at how they
work.
Not that
bad. What the fuck happened to me? And of course, anytime I get better than good, I just take it. So, unless I can take you guys now. Yeah, I'm not getting any good on to be far than four. Yeah, well, I like how he dodged the banana. I think you guys won.
No.
Then you got the top two spots, so it'll give more points than anything.
Alright, let's see.
Probably win by at least 5-ish.
10. 6. Okay. Now this is coming down to the wire. Oh boy. Fuck. This could really make it a break, isn't it?
Over that. There's a chance I'll probably just close the gap.
Probably.
I miss you, but hey. Oh, this is actually cool. I like this. My turn. Listen.
This is so easy. Wow, you got fucking double teamed on that.
Oh, come on! Some of them should have gone for you. That's all I'm hitting.
They're from my team.
Yeah, but they said that there's a 10 million on you.
Yeah, they always do that.
Yeah, of course I get this. No, 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 come on!
Seriously?
Bullshit!
Even I got a going on that.
Even one. you had bad luck in one game, but that's like every other. Yeah, and
nope, that was him. No, like, I've been hit by lightning, waited a second, and then been hit by, like, blue shell. You got hit by both of like, blue shell. Oh, by the way, you were killed with blue shell. Oh, I didn't. Oh! I was gonna say, it makes sense that, we went through a hot, or not, like, because I'm...
Yeah, I was gonna say, how do you think that is? Yeah, no, you got, I ain't kidding. If I do, I'm gonna need a full kill. And my, where did I find my... Yeah, I can't even get items. You want to know what the biggest budget event ate on this one was?
Oh, look, boy, just, oh no.
Yeah, I just, it seems like I'm showing out of stuff in there. That's gonna be a 15. Yeah.
Maybe.
At least 10, 15.
Alright, come on.
You're gonna win, dude.
Come on.
Yay! I won by 10 points! It's 169 or 159.
One sec. View results.
I think.
No, I think it was 169 or 159. Yeah, 159. Yeah, 169 and 159.
Yeah. You won because anytime I pass Rosalina Q, I automatically get the thing to attack me.
Woo! Oh, I actually win one because most of the time you win these. Either way, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like on this video. Comment down below. Red team, blue team. That sort of thing. Don't forget to check out my other videos on my channel. We will be doing more Mario Kart when the next waves come out.
Probably more fall.
Probably in the next couple months, yeah. And if you guys enjoyed watching me and Zero just slug it out for basically victory. Although I'll be honest, my team is kind of terrible, I'll be honest. Check out Zero's Twitch channel where he does game a lot more and well, I'm sure you'll like it. Basically, if you like him in Mario Kart, you'll love him in another game. Also, don't forget to subscribe, join my lines. I'll see you guys on the next wave.